Just about every 4 years, calendars have one extra day tacked on to the shortest month of the year. It's called a leap year, and it's maybe the strangest thing we do on the calendar. But why? Who came up with leap years? And why do we have them?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
On Earth, one full solar year is about 365 days. One solar year is how many days it takes a planet to travel one full rotation around its sun. As you probably know, the calendar we use today was originally designed to match the solar year exactly, which is why our calendar is 365 days too. But there's a tiny problem with our nearly flawless calendar. It turns out the Earth takes just a little bit longer than 365 days to travel all the way around the sun. More accurate measurements show that it actually takes Earth exactly 365 days, 5 hours, 48 minutes, and 46 seconds to complete a solar year. That means each year has almost 6 extra hours that misalign the calendar year from the solar one. The ancient Egyptians were the first to find a solution for the problem, combining 4 quarter days into one full day every 4 years to reorient the calendar. Julius Caesar and the Romans took this Egyptian idea and included it in their new Julian calendar that spread across Europe and became the basis for our modern calendars today. The Romans were the ones who first decided that February 29th should be the extra day, known as a leap day. So that's how leap years work. But do we actually need them? Would such a small amount of time really throw things off all that much? Well, yeah. Just one extra day every 4 years doesn't sound like a big deal, but over the decades, those extra days start adding up, and before long, it would be snowing in the summer and sweltering in the winter. After 100 years, for instance, our calendar would be off by almost a full month from the solar year. That means every season would start a month later than it's supposed to. Fast forward 600 years, and suddenly the seasons would be completely flipped. So leap years might seem silly, but until we design a new, perfect calendar, this is still the best system we've got.